spoilers for All In. So we know when Sasha cut Darcy on the face and green blood started coming out of her. Well, that just doesn't make any sense, because you know when Marcy got possessed by the core and the core went in her, that means that Darcy is still human and she should have red blood. Plus, we got to see Sasha cut on the back and red blood started coming out of her. So let me know what y'all think. Bye.